Look at that, Kevin Pearson, first one forward, first one to walk. He's on his feet. Look at him come down the track,
yes,
ladies
buddy.
And gentlemen.
Oh, Pearson.
About ready to release Seacock's back. Boom!
He's down, folks. Ladies and gentlemen, Pearson's down and he's not getting up. His knee is wrecked. He's not coming back from this one, folks. It is over. Ladies and gentlemen, he will. He'll get up. Kevin Pearson will walk again just in time to bury his beloved father. That'll keep him down for good this time, right? Nope, he's up again. He's up again and he's marrying a terrific girl. He's off to Hollywood and it's a happy ending for Kevin Pearson.
Hold on now. He cheats on the girl. Yes, that's right, he loses her. And how's he punished? Well, he gets a sitcom and he makes millions, ladies and gentlemen.
He sees his dad in the stands as he holds a Super Bowl trophy. His dad's proud of him, like tears down his eyes, proud of him. He says,
"My son!
That's my son.
Son, you are a Pearson. Look at me.
You were my purpose.
I wish you just like me."
What can this kid not do? Can't go 4 hours without a Vicodin, and that's what he can't do, but everybody loves him anyway.
Shame on me for taking the money. Shame on you for making me famous. Shame on all of us.
Don't love me.
Peace, but then you still live.
I can see right now. I'll be right out.
I would have never let Dad go back in.
You weren't there, Kev.
You know what else you're not? You're not an act.
Okay? The only thing that you're addicted to is attention.
Look at him, thank you.
This whole narrative that you keep spinning, this narrative that you took care of the family, where the hell did that come from? Huh? Because all I know is if I had been there, I would have walked through literal fire and I would have pulled that man out.
It was easier if he didn't recoil when I touched him and he wasn't some sullen teenager who was angry at me for no reason and he didn't.
Why haven't you found me?
Abandon me and move away after his father died.
Well, Kev, I guess we'll never know because you weren't there.
You so
and he died ashamed of you.
He was embarrassed.
He wants you to behave just like he did.
I'm sorry. You just love me.
Dad, that I wasn't there that night, and I'm sorry the last thing I ever said to you was awful.
Thank you, Dad.
You're welcome. I want to be a father. The love of my life will be my child.
It's twins, Kevin.
You're a good kid. You're a good kid.